This is the RC boat that I made. It's got a little Cox engine on it, attached to a dowel, attached to, that's the back end of an RC car. Some shitty little one I got from Canadian Tire, whatever. And then you can adjust the remote to steer the engine forwards and backwards. And then the elastic does that underneath, just rudder to keep it going straight. Other than that, it's fairly basic. I'll start the motor up and I'll show you. I'm going to turn the camera off because these things can take a while to start.